if there's no effort made or put into us, we're not gonna end up together. We'll never survive this.
We never fight. We don't get in fights. But the bad side of that is that you're not communicating. And then, you know, add in the traveling and our work schedules. With that comes a lot of different things. Things that they're not here for, things that they're missing out on. Why did you accept going away that long? Why does this meeting take so long? Why did you get home so late from the meetings?